I'm. What the hell? So, oh, this thing is so annoying. So, I am gonna go get me and Keenan coffee. He spent the night. And I'm hanging out with my doggy. Say hi, Chip. So, yeah. This dog was worried about me. Crying. I got our coffees. And now I'm heading home. It took me a while because I kept passing it, but shh, don't tell Keenan. Just joking. Look, he got a new leash. Grandma spoiled him. And a new collar. Oh, new leash and a new collar. So cute, right? Blue's totally his color. I was joking. I sound like Gigi Gorgeous when I say that. Blue is totally Bella's color. No, I'm kidding. I want to get a dog like Bella. She's so pretty. Gotcha.
Five-minute brush?
Yeah. What'd you do?
Then I do it with water.
Got those kissable lips, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Ugh.
You don't have any Listerine, do you?
What?
Do you have any Listerine?
Yeah.
Where?
Right here.
I demand to know. That's Crest. That's Premier Value.
Oh, get out of here with their Premier Value shit.
That's what it is.
We're about to go to the gym soon. If this guy ever stops primping.
Huh?
Wait, that's not the right light.
You don't have a fan light. You mean wire up your fan light?
Nothing's ready yet.
This is the light. I'm full time.
Look how tall he is compared to me. They really are putting buddy ears
on
me?
No, don't to me.
Mwah! I love you. You said it first.
Yeah, I know. Usually you
He stole my Samsung Galaxy S5.
No, headphones. I didn't. You
I didn't know where they were. I thought I threw them
I
away.
Found them.
And then he found them. I hate when I do that.
Compare to scope.
Yeah, here, I'll show
Why
you.
Why not Listerine? Listerine's the best.
Let me get more of this. This stuff is really. Hey, I'm showing them. This stuff is really good with the toothpaste.
With toothpaste?
With the toothpaste. They tell you to use. Oh my god, this shirt.
When I had run out of toothpaste, and I'd use this. This toothpaste.
There's just a random picture of
Or I'd brush with Listerine
in my
after
bathroom.
I brush.
Look at that picture of me. My mom just has a picture of me in her bathroom.
Mm-mm.
It tastes so bad. That's the last drop. You're not supposed to do it. It's like the last Look at him without his hair or hat. I cut his hair. You guys can tell how bad I did. I cut it with clippers and then I brushed or what's it called. I put the comb there, I cut it, and that looks so funny. Okay, that was weird.
Oh, it's so bad.
You take forever.
Dogs also don't eat like really shitty food that's processed.
You guys like my gym swag? Overtime! Seattle Seahawks.
Overtime?
Yeah, look at my socks. Overtime.
Look at mine.
White. We're back from working out right now.
How's it going?
So show them what you got. It's a haul.
We got us some shakers. It was buy one 50% off. Or buy one, get one 50% off, I mean.
I like this one. Is that yours? Yeah.
Yeah, the red and black. And then we got...
It's like Jordan color.
Simple bowl. Gluten, dairy, soy, and basically anything bad for you free.
Intolerant.
Intolerant too, yeah, we're allergic also. We got the nutritional shake.
And then we got the Vegas Sport.
This is like recovery, so if you miss a day, or if we miss a day basically, or if we just need some extra protein after a workout or before a workout.
I know nothing about this, so he's teaching
yeah,
me.
Yeah, she's too, so you guys
take
like
your beanie off.
You're new.
There we go.
And
you're too tall for me to get you in the camera.
It's the same as this pretty much, but it's not as much of a meal. It's more of a protein, like, not basically, that could be your replacer.
Yeah.
And then this is the baby one, but it's got the same amount of servings. This one actually has the most servings, 30. This one has 22, this one has 23. But because we're not super ripped and huge, we're just gonna probably make it last to 60 servings.
Okay, hold on. So this is actually better than drinking what's called energy drink. This is just natural energy.
Yeah, it's plant-based amino acids.
Yeah, don't drink Red Bull, Rockstar, and the stuff they have in the vending machines, like Nose or whatever, NOS, whatever.
Yeah, that's
don't
all
drink
bad.
That stuff. They're just... Yeah, and whey, by the way, is horrible for you.
Yeah, I don't like drinking tons of milk, which I'm sure most of you don't. And you guys like to eat healthy and good stuff and not feel all clogged. You probably should stay away from whey, because it's just a
stay
trick.
Stay away from whey.
It's a trick. It's a scam. As you can tell, none of this has some super ripped guy on it. And the reason is because it's real. And they're not trying to lead you on or sell you some fake, faulty product that you can't complain about.
But
and this is all, here's your plant protein. So fruit and vegetables, which we have a banana right here. And there's our lactic acid. So if we get lactic acid, here's our amino acid. So basically the amino acid, what it does is if you prefer to have a little bit more energy and a little bit more mental focus on your workout, you take this half an hour, usually it's half an hour before, and you'll feel much more energy, just like a Red Bull, like Jenny said, but it's legitimate energy, and you'll feel a lot more like muscular flexibility and movement compared to something like a Red Bull, which you'll have just lots of energy and you'll be really hyper. This doesn't make you hyper, this
you won't be
mental.
You won't be on a crash as well.
Yeah, there's no crash to this.
No crash.
It's just you burn it all off, and amino acids are what our body uses to repair itself. So this is your repair during a workout.
You're so tall.
This is, I know, right? This is a repair after, or just if you need a little bit extra protein. And this is the all-in-one, which I was hesitant to buy, but I just figured why not. It was 50% off at GNC. They're having some kind of plant sale for everything plant-based.
Yeah.
And the all-in-one, I also take Juice Plus, which is pretty much like this. And it's a shake made with fruits and vegetables, but they use the apple core, the apple seeds, orange skin. I'm pretty sure this doesn't do that. This just takes all the proteins and the omegas. And here, Jenny, if you want to show them the cap.
Okay.
That is basically, you don't want to eat yogurt because that's dairy. We don't, per se. Some of you may prefer dairy or like dairy, but it's mainly it's just fat. You don't want to stock up on dairy. And fiber, which is bread, or their example is bread. We eat gluten-free bread, so we don't really get the gluten in us. But fiber is very good for your digestive tract. You can digest food a little bit quicker for you. And yeah, that's what we got. That was our good,
so
our top buy today.
He's going to make one of them for us.
And they say to use, let's see, I think they say 8 ounces of water. Mix one scoop.
I got the blue one.
8 to 12.
Anyways, we have an update. Keenan, you guys are probably like, how long have you guys been dating? A couple of weeks. Almost a month.
I think it's been about a month.
But I want to tell you guys, so he's moving pretty soon.
Please, what I go for?
We've been wearing all gym wear, like, all week. It's so comfortable. Oh, I'm wearing Lululemon's. I don't know if I'm getting a shot. My sister got me them for Christmas, and they're really high-waisted.
These taste really good.
So, talk to you guys later. Ew.
The shake, the nutritional.
That one?
The all-in-one.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
You did this one. Vega one. Yummies. And then I'm eating eggs with cheese, so I kind of broke our diet right there. He caught me red-handed. My face looks so oily in this camera. Oh my god. Yeah.
We didn't shower in the gym.
He looks so cute. My little Nike outfit. Oh, look, you guys.
Nike. Comfortable.
So I'm in the car with Kenan and Miles, his little brother. He's the coolest kid, little brother I've ever known.
He's pretty legit.
He's really cool. You should be his dad. But yeah, we're about to go to the gym. I know I'm always vlogging in the car. But yeah. You want to say anything else? Yo. Yo. What are you eating?
Burritos.
And trail mix. from, I think Fred Meyer's. I don't know. My mom bought it. But it's actually really good. It looks actually healthy. Like, the other ones that have the nuts, like, colored or whatever. Shiny M&M's, which is good because you don't want it shiny on your face. Unless it's naturally shiny. Alright, talk to you guys later.
When I feel loco, don't trip, make a dip like a Lolo. Make a dip like a Lolo, then I roll low, roll low. Ooh, I love that dirty bass. Ooh, ooh, I love that, I love that. Ooh, I love that dirty bass. Ooh, ooh, I love that, I love that.